Today we're going to be talking about the compatibility for Capricorn and Scorpio in this year, 2008. If you are a Capricorn, you like to know how things stand and what to expect before you get involved in anything, including relationships. No doubt that's why you're researching compatibility for Capricorn and Scorpio right now, as you try to decide whether or not such a relationship can work out. While the outlook is positive, there are some things to watch out for with this pairing, and we're going to go into those here. In terms of planetary alignment, there is usually a fair amount of compatibility to be found generally between Capricorn and Scorpios, though not as strong as the relationship potential between, say, a Capricorn and a Taurus or a Scorpio and a Pisces. This pairing can lead to long-lasting, worthwhile relationships if a few things are kept in mind. For one thing, keep in mind that Scorpio will always be the emotional one in the relationship. Since Capricorn is often uncomfortable with outward expressions of feelings, both partners will have to understand these factors about each other's, these distinct personality differences in the other, since they are quite different. Also, Scorpio must remember that Capricorn is constantly looking to bring out the best in society, mainly by making the most of himself or herself in terms of business and supporting themselves and their partners. The practical outlook can sometimes conflict with Scorpio's interest in the darker side of life. It's the classic example of the idealist versus the realist. When both understand this about each other, though, it can work to the benefit of the relationship, since it can help bring balance to the relationship. Finally, both Scorpio and Capricorn have a difficult time communicating clearly with each other. Capricorn usually speaks in practical, concrete terms, while Scorpio tries often unsuccessfully to describe things in terms of power and emotion. It can often seem like they are speaking two different languages entirely, so for a relationship to last between this pairing, both must be able to take the time to listen and understand what the other is really saying. Most importantly, remember it is not just your astrological signs alone that will determine your level of compatibility and whether or not someone is attracted to you also. It will also depend a great deal on how well you are able to use your mind power to communicate on a higher level with the people you desire. You can discover how to use these untapped inner powers quickly and effectively to get whatever and whoever you want by visiting the supermindevolutionsystem.com right now.